Hey everybody, so the New York Times has another new puzzle game that they're testing. This one's about numbers. Let's learn it and play it. It's called Digits. The target number is 62, and the idea is using these numbers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 10, try to come as close to 62 as you can, and you make math problems of addition, subtraction, multiplication, or division, trying to get to the target number. Let's just walk through it. Let's say it's 5 times 4, and we get here 5 times 4 equals 20, and now the 20 is here. We've lost the 4 and the 5, and now we're going to say 20 times 3, and now we know we are at 60, and then maybe we go 60 plus 2. Well, we hit the target number. We did it in three equations. Pretty simple. And then it says here, go to the next puzzle. So now we go to the much harder one, 156. Let's see, how would we get to 156? Let's see. How about we go 11 times 15? That gives us 165, which is 9 too high. But then we could go 165 minus 7. That brings us down to 58, which is 2 too high. 158 minus 2. There we are. And that's how the game is played. There's 5 levels, each one more increasingly difficult. Let me know what you think in the comments.